All right. Well, this is a strong strength build. We are car number 13 out of 23. We are starting P16. First lap, I had a 1X, had an off track in turn 3. Second lap, I went through and made sure I wasn't going to get a 1X there. Lost a lot of time. But you're tuning in to watch how to race this track, you're going to be disappointed. This is probably going to be more of a what not to do video. I hate this track so much. But even if our first lap would have counted, we'd only been starting P14, so it's not like we really missed a whole lot. There's a fast guy, the number 4, starting 20th, didn't qualify. He joined late, I guess. So expect to see him coming through. I have to take it real easy going into 3. Hopefully I don't get run over.
Track temp is 70. The air temp is 69 Fahrenheit. 16th place. All right, Zane, stay calm. Focus. Go!
One guy's already fallen to the right back. Side. He didn't want any of this.
Clear on the right. On your right.
You know what? I don't blame him.
Clear right. Watch the right side.
Oh, boy.
Still there. Still there. Still there.
Well, somehow we survived.
Right side's clear.
Guys are wrecking up here.
Now find your groove. Yellow flag.
All right.
On the right side.
Okay.
Right side's clear.
We made it through that. Now, we can try to get racing.
Got a car on your right.
Do I want to go into the chicane too wide? Not really.
You're still there. Clear on the right side.
He backed out. Oh, a little bit of
B12.
Arrow push there. Too wide. Missed my entry. All right, let's settle in. So the guy in front of me, that's the fast guy that didn't qualify.
Bro, why are you driving like this?
Well, I got 15 laps of this. Another wreck in the chicane.
Yellow flag, keep your wits about you, mate.
Oh. Don't know what the heck happened there.
Watch your right side.
Okay, Zane, there's a car exiting the pits. Heads up.
Hold your line. Hold that line. We're clear on the right.
Eighth place.
Right side. Hold your line. Hold your line. Hold your line. Right side is clear.
Didn't want to be out there.
We just cut the track.
He's on your right.
still there. Your right side's clear.
Ah, should have just let him go.
Right side.
Here we go again.
He's still there. Hold your line. You are clear on the right.
Okay, Zane, don't let this guy distract you. The leader has just done a 120.82. E9, this really isn't good enough. Come on, start concentrating.
That corner.
The gap to Patrick behind is increasing. It's now 1.0. 15 minutes left.
Way too much time. Couldn't it be less than 15 minutes?
The gap to Krusty ahead is now 1.3.
Missed my turn in.
Just done 120.56. The lap time was at 122.00.
Little too much there.
Gap to Krusty ahead is increasing. It's now 1.8 seconds. That lap was a 121.74.
Saw some smoke for some reason. That was the third place car in front of us now.
Okay, Zane, the next car is Dominguez.
Watch your left. Still there. We're clear on the left side.
Good pass. Now keep pushing.
Wing looks okay. But apparently something's wrong.
P8. That lap was a 121.60. To go. That's 10 minutes left. That's half distance. You're looking good for fuel.
Follow that guy and
pay attention to track limits.
Doesn't seem any good.
Gap to Krusty in front is now 1.3 seconds.
Well, sound like it said Krusty.
Your best lap in this session. Yellow flag, watch out.
Well, that was in position, unfortunately.
Okay, Zane, you've got half your fuel left. gap to crusty ahead is now 1.8. Your lap times are improving. This is exactly what we need.
Help. It's my apex, nearly lost it. All right, 5 laps to go.
Sorry about the top.
Alright, Zane, 5 minutes to go, 5 minutes left. So crusty ahead is increasing. It's now 3.0.
Normally I would be messing with my brake bias, but I'm not being pressured from behind. I'm not catching the guy in front no matter what I do with my brake bias. So, rather than risking the chance to get loose by adjusting it, I will just leave it be and we'll finish out from here. There's an X.
Track limits. Two minutes.
2 laps.
The guy behind has just done a 120.
Oh, that
1-6.
Was really bad lap. Seriously? The guy that was 10 seconds behind me 4 laps ago is now only 5.5. And if I keep messing up, I'm going to throw away this position. All right, let's do one lap, one good clean lap. Don't worry about anybody behind me.
White flag, one more to go.
Hey, Brett, before you do the next race, I would practice race etiquette.
Somebody's upset. Too busy paying attention to the corner. I don't even know who was talking.
West has just been disqualified. The gap to Krusty ahead is increasing. It's now 5.1. That's 2 minutes left. 2 minutes. You've got 1 gallon left.
Really, could have used different brake bias getting through that corner. Pretty sure. But hey, we survive. Top 10.
P8. Okay, it's over. Good drive.
Yeah. So, to me, that's a win. Only 3 X's. That is a big win. I will take that. I can breathe now, so. All right, let's go take a look at Rex and results. He touches the car in front. Everybody survives. He just got turned into. This car wasn't there. I don't know. That was like a, wouldn't say dive bomb, but. Uh-oh. Yeah, so that guy was going slower. Now realizing people would be coming faster. Huh. And then the 15 clipped 20. That took a lot of guys there. But we survived. Blinker. What happened here? Like, this dude just slowed down. Stopped. So this guy turned in and there was somebody there. That collected 2. I'm surprised the 2 didn't have more damage after running into him like that. And then the 4 just... I don't know what that was about. Oh, he was getting loose, tried to save it. Would have if a car hadn't have been there. Oh, hit the realm strip, spun it. He went a little wide. And and spun it, trying to get back on. Oh, there he goes. It's what I was afraid of doing. I've done that in practice. Oh, he went wide, but we went too wide. Flipped that grass. Yep, he had some damage. Linker. I'm gonna spin it. Yep. Hey, you're faster. Golly, dude. That was on the 12 there. He's gonna spin it. Wow, bump drafting in these cars, huh? All right, well, we'll take a look at the results. All right. We are going to lose 3 safety. We are going to gain 44 I rating. And finished 8th with 133 points. So, very good run for us. Like I said, that, me, is like a win. Did not really know how that was going to go. Was not expecting it to go very well, that is for sure. I don't know what to say about that. So, well, that 133 is going to give us 503 overall. And .503 will put us about 25th, so around 25th anyways. Very good race. Hopefully we can have another good one tomorrow. Fingers crossed. So if you guys like what you see, hit that like, subscribe button, and thanks for watching.